we have to destroy this ship?
We will spread a rumor that you are hidden here to get the attention of Bat and the brutes. Needless to say, this is a trap.
They show up expecting to find Sarah and boom.
Hey, come on. Why don't we try somewhere else, huh? Guys?
The structure's material and design make this environment highly combustible.
Is it really that simple? I mean, they'll know it's a trap when Sarah's not here.
Sarah will be here.
Huh?
Okay, this seriously won't work.
Why is that?
Obviously, Sarah isn't this tall, her hair is way different, and her arms ain't that thick. Ooh!
Well, excuse me.
They only need to be deceived from a distance.
Boss, the brutes are here!
Already?
Sarah and Heat?
They left for our new headquarters a few minutes ago. I hope they weren't spotted.
They moved faster than I expected. We must hurry. If we do not, they will devour us.
Okay. Let's do this then. Let's go!
Remain here and intercept Bat. He is sure to enter through the windows.
Understood.
Let us go. We will set traps for them throughout the ship.
Smell that Sarah girl scent in the air. The woman's there too. There's no mistake. Varen.
Don't ever call me by that name. I am a colonel. Colonel Beck. That's right. And I even know who you really are, Angel. Now get me the hell out of here!
Very interesting. If you truly are the Colonel, you would know that is not possible. After all, it was you who requested this world be locked, was it not? You must open the door on your own.
Don't give me that Nirvana crap! How dare you speak to me?
On that day, everything changed. Now, each individual shall be judged by his karma. Even so, I pity those like you. I'm beginning to understand how this works. Allow me to help you. The bell shall sound, awakening the sleeping one, Seraphita. How long will your eyes remain shut?
Bring me that little punk and the Cyber Shaman. No matter what it takes, you won't get another chance.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Bad Sarah isn't here, sucker. Flying can't save your ass in here. There's no escaping this time.
Why did you shout and not out?
Ask your idiot friend. He'd do the same thing.
Oh, but you'll never see him again. Not after I devour you. Jinana was delicious.
You're coming. No! You're...